Your red blood cells have an important job to do. They deliver oxygen to your organs and tissues. Anemia is a condition where you don't have enough red blood cells, or they don't work as well as they should. Why does it happen? Here are five of the most common causes of anemia. Number one, iron deficiency. Getting too little iron is the most common cause of anemia. Without iron, your body can't make hemoglobin, the protein in your red blood cells that carries oxygen. If you don't get enough iron in your diet, you can be at risk for iron deficiency anemia. Number two, chronic diseases. Living with certain health conditions can put you at risk for anemia. That includes things like autoimmune conditions, cancer, inflammatory bowel disease, kidney disease, liver disease, and thyroid disease. These conditions can cause inflammation throughout your body. And inflammation makes it hard for your body to use iron and make red blood cells. Number three, vitamin deficiency. Folate and vitamins B12 play big roles in creating healthy red blood cells. If you're not getting enough of these vitamins, your body may make red blood cells that are too big. Number four, blood loss. Major injuries that cause you to lose a lot of blood can put you at risk for anemia. So can bleeding in your gut or GI tract, and even having heavy periods. Number five, inherited anemia. Some people have genetic conditions that put them at risk for anemia. Sickle cell anemia, for example, causes red blood cells to be abnormally shaped. Other inherited anemias keep you from making enough red blood cells, or cause your red blood cells to break down and die quickly, or even make them the wrong size or shape. Anemia is common. It affects 1 in 3 people around the world, and it can range from mild to life-threatening. Talk with your healthcare provider if you have symptoms of anemia, like fatigue, dizziness, shortness of breath, or skin that's paler than usual. They may recommend blood tests for further evaluation, dietary supplements, medications, or certain procedures can help manage your condition.